It's the way through the campsite. To fucking do this when how are you meant to play this game streaming? How are you meant to stream this game? Somebody explain to me how you meant to stream this game. You see, immediately death. Immediately. Is it the audio? No, wait, where is it? Where's the fucking... Yo, why is my mic going crazy? Ooh! Okay, that should be fine, right? Okay, I think that should be a bit better. Yeah, I think that should be better. I managed to stream it the other night just fine. Okay, let's try again. Did you just start playing the game? Yes, I did. Yes, I have. I started streaming it a few days ago. You have a gun. Oh fuck. Oh, I'm cooked! Oh no! Dude came flying out of nowhere! Really, I clicked circle! Yo, why does bitch come out of nowhere like fucking Wolverine? Use the. Oh, yeah, what's the multi-tool? I don't even have that shit. Here's a question. Has anyone ever tried to fucking box one of these things? Surely someone in this universe tried to fight one of these things. Like, fist fight. Just fucking hit him with a wrestling move. Oh, y'all, I'm about to throw my controller at something. I'm 2 seconds away. I'm 2 seconds away from absolutely fucking twerking on a Death Angel. What am I meant to do there? You can't go through the bear trap, and you can't go around. What are you meant to do? Does anyone know what you... What the fuck? You can't go through the bear trap. You can't go around it. GG's. We're good. go to with cooked then. So, just out of nowhere, he butt-fucked me. Yeah, I think we're good now. I think we can talk. Oh my God. Yo, my dad's alive! How are you alive?
I'm fine. I was in an accident. I didn't want to do that. The hospital was attacked. Everything happened so quickly. Did anyone else make it out? Alex isn't safe. Laura followed me.
Well, I mean, Alex isn't safe in this world. She's asthmatic and pregnant.
Yeah.
She got hit with the fucking double whammy in this universe.
Alex. She knows. About.
Glove. Sweat to shreds.
Oh, that's okay.
Oh, no, you put these on.
No, thanks.
You're silly.
I'm not.
Why are you guys talking so much? It's called A Quiet Place. Why are you guys yapping?
He was my only.
Yeah, and he's gone because you got your legs stuck in a fucking tree. We stop talking, that's what we do. This makes serious. It's called A Quiet Place, and these things are meant to be reactive to sound, but these two are yapping like it's fucking, like, no problem.
Okay, then.
No, I'll go.
You're injured.
You're pregnant.
Only one of
and
them.
And asthmatic!
Like Tiny Tim. Dad, I can't lose you two.
Can you imagine actually being asthmatic in this world? Imagine being crippled. Like, you're just in a wheelchair and your fucking wheels just start squeaking, you're cooked. You would have to crawl everywhere. And even that would be fucking making too much noise. They make too much noise, though.
I can talk, but you need to.
Stay quiet. I know.
Okay. The dad also has to be quiet, doesn't he?
Yes. Twice for no. Got it. Good. Be safe.
You too.
The lore in this makes zero sense. Though it's called A Quiet Place. Didn't realize how to keep holding it! I thought I just need to hold it until the next thing pops up.
No.
Be a lot easier if I just talked. Bullshit was that? What kind of bullshit? The dad got me killed. Fucking told you yapping over the walkie-talkie was gonna get me killed. Fuck off, idiot. What kind of bullshit is that? Man, it fucking cornered me! Might as well pick me up and use me as a fucking toy at this point. Really? How are you meant to avoid that? Dude comes jumping down in front of you. I'm just gonna make a run for it. What is this bullshit? No! I have a feeling this dude just doesn't want me to finish the game. Hey, I see you, devs. I see you, devs. There's a fucking... It's not an AI, it's a developer. There's a developer fucking playing as the Death Angel. Thank you. What a fucking... You could have stopped! You saw the bear trap before you even put your foot down! You fucking moron. I fucking burped! I burped! Yeah, yeah. Eat my booty hole, you fucking monster. Oh, GG's. Oh, so I need to fucking get out of there. I need to dip. The moment I throw that bottle, I need to get out of there. How are you going to get over? Wait, genius play. Grab two bottles, throw one on the bear trap, throw another one for a distraction. Come on! These fucking environmental sounds! I'm about to fucking... I'm gonna fuck a demon angel. This is what I don't understand, right? If you make a sound, why the fuck would you stand in the one spot? Would you not quickly try and get away? Because they can't see. They're going to be looking at the spot where you made the sound. So if you fucking just quietly leave that spot, you're safe. Thank you. Okay. Oh, that's the problem. It's not plugged in. Because let me guess, it makes too much sound. How does the monster not hear that? Or that? I can talk. What a fucking... How is she alive? How is she alive? Lucky bitch. So, she just killed the dad. That's fucked up. Thank you. My fucking asthma started kicking in. Jesus Christ. Yeah, I get it. You want to spread my booty cheeks and eat the good shit inside like a Kinder Surprise egg. I get it. Oh, as if! As if! I fucked it up! Oh, I clip farmed. Oh, I'm safe. I'm safe for now. So it's in the mineshaft with me. Okay, this shit is dumb as fuck. This is the worst idea ever. Fucking, what's this? Eww! It's like fucking gabagoo on my controller. And I'm not talking about my gabagoo. Hey, Rosie, how are you going? I'm good, thank you. How about you? Oh, that's good to hear, Rosie. That's good to hear. By the way, you seem really good. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Thank you. That's nice of you to say. You should become a big streamer soon. You deserve. Oh, thank you. Thank you, Rosie. Thanks for the follow. I appreciate it. I appreciate it. What's my favorite game? That's hard. That is a really good question. I think I've answered this question before, and I said it's a toss between Skyrim and right now I'd say Skyrim, since that was the most impactful game in my life. It would be Skyrim. But I've played a lot of good games. But I say Skyrim. It could change. But I say Skyrim. Nice choice, by the way. Yeah, so, I mean, I've played Well, where are you from? I'm from Australia. Where are you from? Australia. You're from US Virginia? Ah, yep. Is it nice? Is it nice in Virginia? Because I'm from... Well, I'll elaborate. I'm from Queensland, Australia. It is? Very slowly. By the way, don't you consider using artwork in your stream? What do you mean artwork? Because a lot of streamers that I watch don't use art. They just do what I'm doing now. Because I don't need, like, over-the-top shit. Oh my god, it's a waterfall. Oh my god, it's a waterfall. Oh my god, I can talk here. Wait, I can talk here. Well, I would love to help you out on it. Like I said, I don't really need artwork. Oh my god, it's a waterfall. I can talk. I can talk normally while playing the game now, with my microphone on. Oh yes, I'm gonna stay here for a bit. Well, I mean, like, what do you mean by artwork? Like, I've already got a banner. Or I already got a profile picture. I've already got a banner for the channel. Like, what else do you possibly need? I've got emotes, got subscription things, badges. Yeah, now you let it all out, Alex. You can cry as loud as you want now because of the waterfall. Yeah, your dad's dead. Let it all out. Day 120. Logo, banner, overlay, emotes, alert panels, screens, intro, outro animations, and everything related to it. Yeah, I mean, like, I've already got pretty much all of that. Besides the overlay stuff, but I don't need you. A lot of streamers that I know, or no, don't personally know, but I watch, don't have overlay emotes. They're more like VTubers that have all that shit. Or, like, professional gamers. Like, esport people. Okay, we gotta go down here. Fucking love it when a bot comes into the chat. Fucking hilarious. Huh? 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 Microphone's not working. Microphone's not working. It's on. Wait. No? I'm guessing it just... I guess that they just can't come down here? I think I'm chill down here. Fuck yeah. So you're just... You can vibe down here. Sweet. Let's just camp down here for the rest of the day. For the rest of our days. Like, they can't get down here then. They probably can, but I don't know why the microphone isn't working. Like, my controller's like, it's not muted or anything. And my USB microphone is plugged in still, so I have zero clue what's going on. Watch me, the moment I exit here, microphone turns on and I die. What? Oh my god, that's such a reveal. Yo, that looks so pretty. I told you all! Thanks for the follow, Anne Marie. Hey, how are you? Hey, Anne Marie. I'm good, thanks for asking. How about yourself? You're pretty good, that's good to hear. What have you been up to? I'm having a wonderful day. Well, it's actually not, it's 9:15 at night, but I'm having a wonderful night, thank you. How's your streaming? It's going good, thank you. It's going good. I'm enjoying it. Just need to figure out what I'm meant to be doing. This part in the game. Oh, wait. Up here? So many ways to go. You just don't know the right path. Like, this could be the right path. This could be it. Where are you from? I'm from Australia. No. I need this. What about you? Where are you from? Here we go. Any more goodies in here? Or is it just the one asthma puffer? Okay, you got meds. That's good. Take the pills to get rid of some of the asthma attack. Batteries are full. I mean, I might as well charge this and get new ones. Which city in Australia do you live in? I live in Queensland. Gold Coast, Queensland. Play the piano. Or strum the guitar. Do something. Do something funny. Fucking another asthma puffer. Hell yeah. Good place to... Fuck. Well, there's no other choice. That's good. Nah, I think I'm good fashion. Fuck. Easiest way to do this. Uh, I need to get in there. You're from Melbourne? Oh, that's sick. I've never actually met someone else in my streams from Australia, other than my friends. Yeah, I think I'm good. Fuck yes. It's gonna jump over onto this side though. Guarantee it. Guarantee it. That's good. Your stream is so amazing. Keep it. Oh, well, thank you. Thank you. I will. I appreciate that. Fuck, it's gonna come in here. Oh my god, is it just trapped me in here? Okay, that's good. I'm having this on hand just in case. Always hard. Always be hard working, your dreams will surely come true. Every pixel of your gaming journey, your streams would. Oh, thank you, thank you. I appreciate that. Appreciate that. I think I just need to keep him distracted. Should I do art for gamers and streamers like VTube model logo banner overlay emote? Sure, but I won't. Sure, go for it. Personal Discord tag so I can show you my work there. It's just if you go Darth Shawnee on Discord, it should be that one. Or you can go exclamation Discord and add me through the server there. Oh, GG's. It's going to hear me the moment I walk over this fucking glass. Or maybe not. Or maybe not. I can't type it at the moment, sorry, but like I said, you can go exclamation Discord, and you can add me through the Discord server. That's probably the easiest way for you to get it ASAP. Fuck, I need a key. Please send me the link. If you go exclamation Discord, that is the link. Where the fuck's the key? Staying under here. I'm just gonna stay under here. Here we go. Here we go. Oh, fuck this. Oh, yeah, nah. Yeah, nah. Turn the microphone back on. Oh, thank God. Do you only do streaming, or do you do something else to make a living? I don't make any money off of streaming. I do it for fun. Plus, I don't get paid for streaming. I just do it as a hobby. But that's all I'm gonna say. Where my income comes from is my business. Kind of. No, not business. It's my business, as in I don't want to share where my income comes from. Oh, you're fucked. Get out of here now. You did that on yourself. At least we need water. Nobody trusts you. Well, that makes sense. But it's also the fact market is full of scammers who deceive people, making it tough for me as well, even though I'm very honest and it's hard to get back. That is true. Like I said, it's happened to me. Like, not by scammers, but it's hard to find someone who's real, who does the art stuff, the Twitch art stuff. Oh, well, I'm dead either. But I've luckily found someone who's managed to do all my stuff for me. How loud can we talk? Okay, we can talk, but not loudly. Okay, we can whisper probably like this. probably talk like this. I thought your name looked familiar. You've contacted me before about art. I'm looking at your Discord right now. We've messaged on there before, Anne Marie. I'm looking at it right now. I'm looking at the whole conversation. Kinda sus. I can't accept your request because you've already friended me on Discord, and I have no current friend requests on Discord. I am looking at your Discord right now, and we have spoken on there before. You have friended me I'm guessing you came into my stream before and got my Discord before, because I'm looking at the messages right now that you've contacted me with. I've already seen your artwork before. I remember all this now. I remember seeing you in my stream before. No, it's all good. It's all good. It's all good. You don't need to be sorry. It's all good. That is unlucky. That is unlucky. What is up with my mic? That is unlucky as fuck that happened. Yeah, okay, use sandbags. I don't need sandbags at the moment. Oh, I'm cooked. Ooh, nice slide. She's gonna be good at baseball. But that's probably flat out my asthma. Day one. Oh, we'll look back on day one. What are those? Death angels.
Hospital must be a madhouse. It's
good. Yes, he called back. We'll be there soon.
They're getting on us. What do we do?
Anything we can. Help us here.
Don't give her
what?
A gun.
You can't shoot.
Laura's right. I don't know how to shoot.
Simple. Oh, I got a double barrel. Nah, no you don't! Can't kill the creature, but you can shoot their claws to make them fall. Well, that guy's egg's cooked. Consistently reload. No, let me drive. Fuck off! It's just a little bit of asthma, it's seasonal. Get off my roof. Get off my van. Get off the Diddy van. Oh, GG's. Easy. Martin got his dad killed, not Alex! Laura's cooking with some, like, fucking conspiracy theory that I killed her. Him. But it was Martin. If anything, Robbie got himself killed. Fucking weirdo. Thanks for the follow, Boom Easy. What part were we up to? That part there, but I am going to end the stream here, though. I am going to end the stream. I've got shit that I've got to do in the morning. So, WStream, make sure to go check out my... That is not how you spell YouTube. Make sure to go check out my YouTube and my other socials. I'll be back